So you want to pick the Sardegna Empire as your faction? You just enjoy the swimsuits, don't you?
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Today we'll be talking about the Italian ships, the Sardegna Empire. Now, this isn't a ship review. I'm not much of a numbers guy, and this post here sums me up pretty well. But I will say, the SRs from FatalVenin are all extremely strong and worth pulling for. Now, I hope you pulled on the rerun of the first event, because Polo, Czar, and Littorio just got a hell of a lot stronger. Like I mentioned earlier, they got some pretty insane ships in this current event, and all the SRs are highly worth it. They're very strong, very versatile, and they just offer a lot. They also seem to have a theme of not really caring too much about being hit by torpedoes, which gives them at least some uniqueness as a faction. Let's start off with the main fleet. Apologies in advance if I mispronounce these. We have Vittorio, Veneto, Littorio, and Aquila. Vittorio and Aquila are extremely strong. Littorio gets a power boost from Vittorio, and this is going to be your main fleet comp because, I mean, you really don't have much choice at this moment with this faction. But still, though, I think having two of the top tier ships and a third getting a power boost is still probably pretty good. The Vanguard, I would say, is also pretty straightforward. The consensus currently is the elites aren't really worth using, so you're going to be using Zara, Pola, and once again, apologies, but Duca, Deglia, Abruzzi? I tried. But overall, I mean, having the SRs from this event and having Zara and Littorio gives you a pretty good fleet composition for Vanguard and main fleet. So you can actually run a faction finally instead of just only half a faction. So would I recommend them? Yeah, if you have the ships, go for it. They seem to have a pretty strong fleet. They do have a unique theme where just kind of shrugging off torpedoes like they don't really care about them. And then, like I said, all the SRs from this event are just insanely strong. And if you haven't built them yet, you need to. Like, it cost me everything, but I got them just in case I want to use them one day. But I will say, if you also want a full fleet of swimsuit-themed Italian ship girls, well then, you can do that too. Kind of a short video for this, but the faction doesn't really have that much in it right now, but I figured they had enough power to make it so you want to pick episode. So I will say, I appreciate you guys watching as much as you do for all the views on the video. It's almost 1,000 views on the Secure Empire one. You know, I appreciate it. So I do hope y'all have a good day, good night, wherever you are. And I'll see you guys in the next one.